Hi, I'm Jackie. I volunteer to visit people in nursing homes, which is an amazing thing. You make new friends. Like, Margaret and I are really good friends, and so is Zara and I. So you get a new friend. So it's not like you're doing a chore or anything. It's like, oh, I can't wait. I see Margaret today. You know, oh, I see Zara today. Yeehaw!
Jackie comes each week, which I look forward to, and she tells me all about her family, her grandsons, what she's been doing with them and everything, and I tell her what we did years ago on the farm. And it's good to have someone come in outside and tell you all what's going on and that.
Their families are busy, like anyone else. A lot of people work. Therefore, I go and visit because to make the families feel not so guilty that they can't visit.
Just gives you something to look forward to, and we have a great old chat.
Hear about things in the past that are different to what we're doing, and I just love it.
Sometimes when she comes of a Tuesday, she sees Zara and she might just pop her head in the door and say hello. No, it's very good. It does me the world of good.
So to me, this is a win-win situation for families, for the person in the nursing home, and for the people who do the volunteering. It's just great.